I think the interfilm, what do you call it, committee or whatever, I think it's really important because I remember when I was in school and I wanted to get into films, there was no like film clubs and there was nothing as like an outlet to do things. So I had to go outside, and my mum sent us like drama clubs on Saturdays. But I think to be part of a school where it's loads more people and you're all learning about these important issues of grooming, but being allowed to demonstrate how bad they are through film and through different ages, you're all like mixing together. It's just a massive like confidence and experience booster.
Of course, you've just come off working on a huge budget film. As a young actor, what do you think is the main thing you've learned from that journey, being part of that team, that film?
That everyone's important. Although I did a big budget film, these people are just as important because they're demonstrating real issues. Obviously, you go to the cinema and you're swept away and you don't always want to see these bad things, but you need people like these two to actually cut you out from the fancy and be like, listen, stuff's actually going on which we need to think about.
Apart from handing out your resume to the young talent here today, what have you got coming up at the moment? Are there any other projects you've got coming up?
Oh, maybe. Maybe. I don't know, to be honest. I'm just making up excuses. But nothing. Anyone? You got another film? I'll be in this film. That's my next job.